A very good morning, dear children. I hope you all are fit and fine at your homes. So, children, in today's class, we are going to learn about was and where. Okay, let's get started. So, children, was is used with singular nouns or pronouns. Was is used with singular nouns and pronouns. So, children, in the previous class, we have learned about singular noun and pronouns. Yes, singular noun and plural nouns. So, children, what is meant by singular noun? Tell me. Once again, let's see what is meant by singular noun. Singular noun means what, children? A noun that names one person, animal, place or thing is called a singular noun. Yes? So, then what is meant by plural noun? Plural noun means a noun that names more than one person, animal, place or thing is called a plural noun. Okay? So, children, see, we know that what is meant by singular noun and plural noun. So, children, was. Here, was is used with singular nouns or pronouns. I, he, she, it, and with Mary. Mary is a singular noun. Yes. So, children, was is used with singular nouns or pronouns I, he, she, it, and with Mary. Mary is a noun. Yes? So, children, where? Now, where is used with plural nouns or pronouns like you, we, they. Okay? So, children, I was, he was, she was, it was, John was. You were, we were, they were. Yes? I, once again I will repeat, was is used with singular noun like I, he, she, it. And where is used with plural nouns or pronouns like you, we and they. Yes? I was, he was, she was, it was, John was, you were, we were, they were. So children, see here, was. Was is used with I, he, she and it. Yes? So, I was sad. I was sad yesterday. She was coughing and shivering. John was angry yesterday. John was angry yesterday. It was very hot yesterday. Like we already know that was is used with yes, I, he, she and it. So he was happy. I was in Hong Kong this time last year. I was in Hong Kong this time last year. Where now, children, let's see where we can use where and how to use where. So, where is used with you, we and they. You were, we were, they were. Okay, I hope you're getting my point. So, children, see, we were late for the party yesterday. We were late for the party yesterday. You were absent yesterday. You were absent yesterday. So, children, there are some examples here. What we have to do? We have to fill. We have to complete these sentences with was and where. So, tell me, Tom dashed at the party last night. Yes? Yeah, you're right. Tom was at the party last night. Yes? Tom dashed at the party last night. Tom was at the party last night. Susan and I were happy yesterday. Yes? Tom was at the party last night. Susan and I were happy yesterday. They were in Malaysia 2 weeks ago. They were in Malaysia 2 weeks ago. It was my mistake. It was my mistake. So here, children, he was worker. You were absent yesterday. Yes, I hope you're getting my point. So children, singular means what? Singular means one, plural means many. We already know that. Yes children, singular noun means what? A noun that names one person, animal, place or thing is called singular noun. And plural noun means a noun that names more than one person, animal, place or thing is called plural noun. So here children, what we have learned today? Yes, we have learned about was and where. So here children, see, was is used with I, he, she and it. Okay, is that clear? So children, see here. There is some examples. Okay. So children, was is used with I, he, she and it. Okay. Was, we can use was with I, he, she, it. Okay. I, he, she and it. And we use where with you, we and they. Okay, let's see some sentence examples. Okay, I was excited. I was not excited. He was at school. She was not at school. It was a beautiful night. It was not a beautiful night. You were brilliant. You were not brilliant. We were late. We were not late. They were buying shoes. They were so cute. Okay children, is that clear? I hope you're getting my point. Yes. So children, was, we can use was with I, he, she and it. We use was with I, he, she and it. And we use where with you, we and they. Okay, I hope you understood this. So children, in today's class we learn about was and where. Yes. Was is used with singular nouns or pronouns, and where is used with plural nouns and pronouns. Yes, like I was, he was, she was, it was, you were, we were, they were. Okay, so I hope you understood this. The next we will continue in next class. Till then, stay home, stay safe. Okay, thank you children.